The men's 3 m springboard competition at 2013 World Aquatics Championships was held on July 25 with the preliminary round and semi-final and the final on July 26. Topic: Results. The preliminary round was held on July 25 at 10 o'clock and the semi-final at 14:00 with the final on July 26 at 17:30. Green denotes finalists. Blue denotes semi-finalists.